Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Miss Carrie Blaine.